I get so many calls and so many messages saying, Ya Abu Ahmed, my wife, my daughter, my situation, my husband, I'm in such a terrible state. What do I do? You know the first question I ask him, are you praying? Majority of time they say to me, Yani, sometimes, you know, I miss some, sometimes I make them up, sometimes this, the majority of times you find most people are not praying their five daily prayers and on time. How do we expect Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help us if we're not helping ourselves? How can you turn to Allah if you're not praying? How can you lift your hands and say, Allah, forgive me my sins, if you're not at least praying? We need to, you know, understand. Once you believe in Allah and His Messenger, the first thing after that you have to make sure you do is pray your five daily prayers. It was unheard of the Sahaba that any of them didn't pray. The hypocrites were praying. So now we have people who honestly believe in Tawheed, in Allah and His Messenger, and sit there and say, Allah is in my heart. I don't need to pray because Allah is in my heart. How is Allah in your heart and you don't pray? How is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in your heart and you don't pray? If Allah is in your heart, you do everything that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants you to do.